डेज पास्ट एंड एज इल लक वुड हैव इट, अलगू चौधरी फाउंड हिमसेल्फ इन ए टाइट स्पॉट. वन ऑफ हिज फाइन पेयर ऑफ बुलक्स डाइड एंड ही सोल्ड द अदर टू समझू साहू, ए कार ड्राइवर ऑफ द विलेज. द अंडरस्टैंडिंग वाज दैट साहू वुड पे द प्राइस ऑफ बुलक इन ए मंथ्स टाइम. इट सो हैपन्ड दैट द बुलक डाइड विद इन ए मंथ. Several months after the bullock's death, Algu reminded Sahu of the money he had not yet paid. Sahu got very annoyed. I can't pay you a penny for the wretched beast you sold me. He brought us nothing but ruin. I have a bullock. Use it for a month and then return it to me. No money for the dead bullock, he said angrily. Algu decided to refer the case to the panchayat. For a second time in a few months, preparations for holding the panchayat were made and both the parties started meeting people seeking their support. The panchayat was held under the old banyan tree. Algu stood up and said, "The voice of the panch is the voice of God. Let Sahu nominate the head panch. I will abide by his decision." Sahu saw his chance and proposed the name of Jumman. Algu's heart sank and he turned pale. But what could he do? The moment Jumman became head panch, he realized his responsibility as judge and the dignity of his office. Could he, seated in that high palace, have his revenge now? He thought and thought. No, he must not allow his personal feelings to come in the way of speaking the truth and doing justice. Both Algu and Sahu stated their cases. They were cross-examined and the case was considered deeply. Then Jumman stood up and announced, "It is our opinion that Sahu should pay Algu the price of the bullock." When Sahu bought the bullock, it suffered from no disability or diseases. The death of bullock was unfortunate, but Algu cannot be blamed for it. Algu could not contain his feelings. He stood up and said loudly over and over again, "Victory to the panchayat. This is justice. God lives in the voice of the panch." Soon after, Jumman came to Algu, embraced him and said, "Since the last panchayat, I had become your enemy. Today I realized what it meant to be a panch." A panch has no friend nor enemy. He knows only justice. Let no one divide from the path of justice and truth for friendship or enmity. Algu embraced his friend and wept, and his tears washed away all the dirt of misunderstanding between them. Educate everyone. Sabhi ko shikshit karein. बच्चों की शिक्षा के उज्जवल भविष्य के लिए समर्पित सीखो और सिखाओ.
दीज बुक्स इंप्रूव योर नॉलेज रीडिंग प्रोनाउंसिएशन एंड ट्रांसलेशन स्किल्स.